understand that balance. Respect all the creatures. From the crawling ant to the leaping ant. We are all connected in the great circle of life.
Okay, I just came back, guys. I just wanted to, this video of Beyonce's Spirit, and more so the video Bigger, or the song Bigger, I just wanted to come back and just say, this is phenomenal. I'm just so proud of her trying to wake everyone up. I've seen so many videos about people talking about the video in terms of spirituality, religion, Illuminati, all that garbage. No, Beyonce is not a part of the Illuminati. She is really telling you that the great I am lives within you. The great I am is you, and you are the great the great I am is you, and you are the great I am. I am that I am. It used to be a secret in a sense, but no, like she said, there is no secret any longer. We are awakening. We are waking up. I'm very happy of that. So when I woke up, it was through Dr. Wayne Dyer. I encourage everyone to go to YouTube and look up Dr. Wayne Dyer and type in I Am That I Am. His book, Wishes Fulfilled. I first started off listening to him with The Power of Intention, from Excuses Be Gone. And Excuses Be Gone, let me just say that when you realize the power of your divine power that we all have, you have it, I have it, the I Am That I Am is you. The great I Am is the spirit that lives within this house, this body. This body is not who you are. Who am I? That is a question that you need to ask yourself. Who am I? We started off in a toddler, in a baby body. It evolved into a toddler body. It ran, it crawled, it walked. And eventually currently in a 48-year-old body. But my spirit, who I really am, what the true person that I am, it is not this body at all. When you really realize the scope of your greatness and how you can create, and the reason why Jesus promoted that, the reason why he got crucified was to tell the truth, because again, religion is just really something to make money off of, to be honest, guys. And I'm sorry to say that to people who, you know, but the point is, you are religion. You, like she said, you are the living word. You are the living word of God. That was a secret for so long. And once you tap into the power of your greatness, let me just say that, all things are possible, not just for some. It is inherited in all of us. So in my next video, I'm going to just play a couple snippets of Dr. Wayne Dyer's book, Wishes Fulfilled. It tells about the I Am, and you can actually make your life a difference when you actually say, once you say I Am, that is the power, that's the name of God. Anything after I Am really transform or just awakens the spirit of God within you. So never say anything negative after I Am, and people do it all the time. Be aware of your thought patterns. Thoughts become things. if your thoughts are always positive, uplifting, you're not, even if whatever your current situation is, you have to look beyond the physical. Time is not real. That is also man-made. It is so good to be in this time frame, living in this time that everyone really is really awakened to what was the like she said, the picture that was framed that we were supposed to actually go by. But no, that is not our makeup. We are God in physical form. We are in His likeness. Your spirit transforms the body that you actually have right now. Through your thoughts, you can heal yourself. Through your thoughts, and it's about passion. It's not, and again, you're not thinking, oh, I'm God. No, that's not the case. You understand that your essence is God. You understand that your being is God. Therefore, you act as God. All of the religious teachings teach that whole philosophy, but it teaches on an outside level so that your pastor can have a jet, a private jet, and your pastor can ride around in a whatever. But the point is, no, you are part of something way, way bigger. I just wanted to say that. And I will post the video of Dr. Wayne Dyer. I think you should hear Dr. Wayne Dyer say and teach the I Am theory. I can definitely do it. I'll give my thoughts on it afterwards. But when Beyonce talks about I am the root, you are the tree, passing along the fruits that was given to me, our ancestors. I think about my ancestors, really, guys. That whole song had me crying the other day. I've listened to it so many times. Let me just say, this is these are the roots. He was the tree. My grandmother was the root. He was the tree. These are his fruit. These are the fruit that they passed along to me. My sons are my fruit that I'm passing along to the next generation. Those slaves, my ancestors that I don't even know about, when I went to Ghana, I was totally enlightened. When you really see for yourself how much you are in control of everything that happens to you, good or bad, it's really about your thoughts. And when something happens, yeah, there's some things that aren't in your control, but change your thought about it. It might be devastating in terms of let me just say this. I was homeless before. I've lived in my car, and all that time, I say, you know what? I can't. This is not. I wasn't raised like that. Again, choices that I made financially led me to that. So, again, your choices become your outcome. Everything happens the way it's supposed to, and just know that. And you're not going to accomplish anything by staying negative. So stay positive in everything that you do. And I'm just gonna say this again, the Beyonce song really is something for everyone to listen to and to understand that I Am, the Great I Am, lives within all of us. The Great I Am transcends everything. It does nothing but leaves nothing undone. There is no favor in the Great I Am. There is no favor. We all have it. So when people in religious sectors say, oh, God has favor over me, no. Your energy level, whatever you've been concentrated on, thoughts become things. So if you concentrate all the time on something, and then you put forth in the whole direction that you're not hurting anyone in the process of trying to manifest that thing, the universe will provide it. Trust me, I have, this is what I have because, again, I was homeless before, guys. So my point is, the Great I Am, again, you're not taken away from any religious practice that you've been taught throughout your life. You're just evolving to know the truth that they've hidden from you. it's better to have your sheep pacified by this deity that man have put up. But the point is, become one. Meditate. Start meditating. I practice yoga and meditation. And really what that is just giving praise. Every day you wake up, my prayer is something my grandmother used to say and taught my mother, and it was taught to every sharecropper in Mississippi. And it goes something like this, and it goes just like this actually. When I wake up every day, when I hit the floor from my bed, first giving honor to God who is the head of my life. Thank you, Lord, for life, health, and strength. Thank you for waking me up this morning, starting me on my way. Thank you for allowing me to see this beautiful, beautiful day. I'm giving grace and glory to my Most High, the great I Am that I am, for allowing my spirit to pump my blood, to beat my heart, to give me an opportunity once again to live this one life that we all have temporarily. We are spiritual beings having a temporary human experience. So once again, just watch my next video about the great I Am that you are as well. Take care, guys. Happy Saturday.